This is what you get when a black man loves listening to country music. What's good, YouTube family? Man, we are finally here. Mr. Drake White. Woo! You guys have been requesting this for a long, long time, and I am here. So, without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. Okay. Got like a mini movie going on here. Ooh, those country roads. You can tell when there's going to be a great story coming up. Church organs.
Worn and haggard.
Yep.
Withered and torn. Drug through the keyhole. That back door. Bloodshot and red. Behind these. I look like hell. I've seen better days.
His voice.
Then those loving eyes, they pull me back in. There you go, baby, yeah. Making me look good again.
Come on.
I'm rust on the barbed wire. I'm dust on the chrome. The hot dead bleeds in an old country song. Then those rugged eyes, they pull me back in.
Hey,
oh, there you go, baby, yeah, making me look good again.
Hey,
leather and lace, denim and pearls. They go just fine like you and me, girl. When you smile at me and say, well, there ain't no better place than you'll ever be, than right here loving me.
Okay, Drake.
Standing in that kitchen.
Talk to him.
It's been a long day at work.
Hey.
And she slips her hands right under my shirt.
Okay. Yeah. It's like me see. Like they took, see if I can word this or say this. Like if you took Chris Stapleton's voice and Mark Broussard's voice and you just mix them in together, you get Drake White. Wow. You know, listening to country music, you know, the lyrics, you know. Because when, you know, you listen to R&B and they be singing about stuff that they're going through or just passion or just whatever, you know, you get all into it. But man, when you really, really listen to that country music, whether it's a sexy song or just something about what they're going through, man, those lyrics be deep. Deep. All right? You guys said that this man is like really underrated. It's crazy, right? It's crazy how the industry is, you know? You either got to be one of those top tier artists or you got to do with like a duet or something. Get one of them to be featured on your song to like really, 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 really make it, because I feel like a lot of these artists that are underrated, they don't want to give up themselves to the industry. You know, they want to stay authentic to their music, because I know a lot of times when you make it or when you're trying to get to the next level, they always want to change something about you, you know. And a lot of them be like, nah, bruh, I'm good. All right. So, again, thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Ms. Lisa. All right. Thank you for requesting this. Happy to finally get to it. I still don't know how to pronounce your last name. So, it's going, we'll put it right here. Shout out to you. All right. Shout out to you for requesting this. Thank you guys again. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, go ahead, like, share, subscribe, and comment below on anything else you would like to see me react to. And as always, you guys have a great day. Thank you.